Before time itself, the realms have existed. Born of curiosity, we opened the first gateway to our endless Feywilds. The Fey have long since aided man in harnessing that which we live and breathe. Magic. Tolerance was known. Until your grasp extended reach. Greed, in the face of power, saw your world caught in ruin. And out flowed the pale, swallowing all in its path. Some fled its ever-spreading tongue, seeking refuge in Nightingale. Only to be severed from assistance as the pathway between realms collapsed. But perhaps not all is lost. For Nightingale still stands, pushing forward towards progress and enlightenment, humanity's final beacon. Your path thither is winding. And full of terror's nascent realm walker. Wilt thou succumb to Fey lands beyond thy wit? Or wilt thou endure, find the way homeward and rebuild anew?
Whither wander you, lost in our Feywilds? before those bound fiends sniff out your despair. Shadows abound, yet like a fire's final embers, you refuse to be snuffed out. Shadows abound, yet like a fire's final embers, you refuse to be snuffed out. I come with an offer to guide you to a safer realm, and rebuke death, unlike so many of your kin. Take these bloodstained cards, play them, and let amiable bond be drawn between Fae and Fleshling. Give me your hands, that we may be friends, and I shall restore amends. Omosit Inkunul Ome. Hurry yonder toward Portal and Apparatus, so you, bare child of Earth, might abscond this nightmare. Travel to the forest byway swiftly. Across the divide, a greater gift awaits. Partnerships with we Fae afford many wonders yet unseen.
Fly, Realmwalker. The fiends have caught your despairing stench.
Yeah.